One is the student should go to an accredited program. It's very important. The college or the university in which the student is going has to be approved by the Singapore Education. Okay, that is called the Edu Trust. Okay, the third important thing is that the course the student should take should be able to cover the basic eligibility the college has decided. IELTS is not being now made mandatory in the private institutions and few of the polytechnics. The reason is because in students from India have a good command over English. So all that they can do is get a certificate from the Indian institution where they have studied, saying that their medium of instruction was English, and the school has taught the entire me teaching methodology through the English language itself. That should suffice replacing to do any IELTS. However, I would always recommend to do an IELTS, because once you complete your degree, you're going for a job. Very important is the college, the employees always look at people who have got a strong English proficiency. So if you say you got an IELTS and you got a 7 band, you probably pick up faster than a Singaporean because he doesn't have that English qualifying proficiency.